is believing. That's what Cincinnati streetcar enthusiasts are hoping today. They lined up on Fountain Square to show off a Portland streetcar that's something like the one we're going to get. News 5's John London punches our ticket.
Well, for the next few days, you can board it and see for yourself. And whether you're a true believer, a skeptic, or a critic, understand one thing. City leaders say the streetcar will be running in this town in a little over 2 years. The mayor led the way up the steps and into one of his top priorities. Once inside, as citizens got a look around, he got a load off his chest.
And I don't want to hear anybody refer to this ever again as a trolley car. This is not a trolley car. It's very different.
We are told this Oregon-made model will be one of two finalists for the design Cincinnati will get.
It's a good design, easy access for the handicapped. You can roll right on, low floor design. You can bring your bicycle on.
Passersby took a moment to check it out. Sammy Cantor from Loveland.
Well, I mean, if this was here, I would move down here in a heartbeat.
Some saying they'd pay $2 a ride. Money remains a challenge for expansion beyond the initial route. With 90% of funding in place for phase one, we're told it does not matter if a $35 million state grant comes through or not.
We're still trying to present the project to the populace. Really, the decision has already been made about whether or not we're going to have a streetcar system.
City leaders want to clear up misconceptions about how wide it will be, whether it can navigate certain streets, what the seats are like. The Portland people are impressed.
I think Cincinnati is actually doing it better.
Why is that?
Because you have such great support across the board from your federal government, the Urban Circulator Grant, the leadership of Mayor Mallory and the city.
The city wants to break ground midwinter and be rolling sometime in the spring of 2013. And this model that you see here will be in place for your inspection through Wednesday. It has become unintentionally a lightning rod for this year's budget mess. We'll have that story at 6. Fountain Square, John London, News 5.